Continuing coverage tonight as the victim of a deadly stabbing in Wilkes-Barre has now been identified. An autopsy conducted by the Luzerne County Coroner's Office identified the victim as 33-year-old Scott Knox. His death has also been ruled a homicide. Wilkes-Barre City Police are still investigating.